Alright, so I just lowered the router bit. Down below, I initially just did like half a ply width, and now this is to 1.5 plies width. I don't know if I should just go to the full ply and then the 1.5, but I'm going to try this. I'm hoping it doesn't tear away in the edges, especially these bottom edges here. So, yeah, I guess I'll just give it a shot. Maybe I'll start with the bottom edge. No, I'll start up here just to see how it goes.